Hi everybody, today we're going to make some slime. Container cap, something to mix with, white glue, the paint color you want your slime to be, a cup of water, activator, and shaving cream. Your slime will look like this one day, and soon. So first, you're going to dump some glue. Up as many glue as you can. I don't have much glue in this bottle anymore. This way. Okay, then start mixing the slime. You need to mix the slime first. Next, mix it good. Next, add some shaving cream. Then you mix again. Then the color you want. I'm gonna make mine teal. Then you mix until all the white is gone. If it's too light, you can add a little bit. I'm adding a little bit more paint, so it can be a little darker. See my coming? Kind of. I guess mine's kind of like blue instead of teal. Next, add a tiny bit of water. some activator. Trying to mix it to slime. See. It's still too sticky. Add more activator and water. Don't add that much. I want to mix the activator and stuff before you put the other ingredients. And that's how you make slime. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and like the videos. Please subscribe. I want at least 20 subscribers so far. I'm only a starter.